A government's decision to spend 6 million cedis on communication in the 2020 fiscal policy has come under strict scrutiny from the minority in parliament. It forms part of the budgetary allocation of over 7 billion cedis for the Agri Ministry.
We've already seen, Mr. Speaker, surpluses accumulating from planting for food and jobs. And these surpluses we know. Last year, we had a bumper harvest. This year, we are having an even bigger bumper harvest. And how do we deal with that? Apart from, Mr. Speaker, the export to neighboring countries, we intend to bring in machinery for agro-processing so that farmers in groups can process their produce and add value, create jobs, and then be able to increase their incomes in addition to the productivity increases that we are looking at.
The Agri Minister, Dr. Wusu Efriakutu, making a case for the sector in the 2020 budget. He touted government special programs under the ministry. But an unimpressed minority spokesperson on agriculture first questions the amount to be spent on communication.
Mr. Speaker, in the 2020 budget, when you go to page 233, we have been provided with a list of flagship programs. Among the list is an interesting, very interesting program called Government Communication. Mr. Speaker, that program is to cost the Ghanaian taxpayer 6 million Ghana cedis, an equivalent of 60 billion OCDs. But Mr. Speaker, information on this program is scanty in the budget. And to erase the impression that in an election year, government intends using state resources to pay MPP communicators. We demand further and better particulars. We demand further and better particulars.
Say it again.
Mr. Speaker, is it an expression of lack of confidence in the Minister of Information?
He further accused the minister of cooked figures.
So, when you go to 2020 budget, in paragraph 257, they are telling this House, and indeed Ghanaians, that in 2017 and 2018, 880,000 farmers participated in the program. But Mr. Speaker, when you add the figures, you get 778,000. You have added 102,000 farmers. They never participated in the program. These are ghost farmers. Where are you getting the figures from?
A claim the minister rejected.
It is cumulative. It's not adding up. It is cumulative. So those who participated in the first year also participated in the second year and will participate in the third year and the fourth year. So he has to make his point very clear and not confuse this.
It's not additive.